Discipline is very important for our life. Discipline is a paramount of every learning. It is very efficient for any teaching. It is also very important for peace and harmony of any learning involvement. Peace between student, teacher and administration. That's why it is always necessary to follow discipline to get the best out of your students. In this article, we present the definition of discipline and the causes of indiscipline. In the next article, we suggest to still wait to the discipline and how disciplinary should action be undertaken. Action should undertaken. What is discipline? Discipline is definited as followed. It is most general sense to discipline. Discipline means introduct a person for a particular goal is introduct concern is order. Thank